There you are.
Oh, fire emblem in the direct? God damn it.
Sorry, X, you couldn't
this is
fill
your
out
fault,
that
I pick
bingo
your
card.
nose.
Sorry, I can't help you fill up the bingo board.
Oh, well.
Let's see. We have experimentation, assurance, and march. Vow is flooded, and offense and adamants are raining.
Well, whichever you feel best.
I was about to say, let's take it easy on experimentation, but you know how badly that went.
Well, I mean, we learn a new thing every day.
Let's just hope there's no fucking jumps this time around.
Yeah, and when it's the only single thing, and the only way to go.
Alright.
Do you want something?
I bought the flashlights, you know, the good flashlights.
Alright. No,
I mean, I guess the only good thing is that we haven't seen robots so far.
Yeah, it has been pretty chill.
Already something off of that.
Oh, nice. A large axe.
Let's just go straight over here first.
It's locked.
Oh, never mind.
It's banana key.
Speaking of which,
nice.
Dead.
Well, you look at that juicy key.
That looks like a labyrinth. Something's falling. There's that.
Anything else?
No, that looks like it was just it.
I'm gonna put it outside. That's my labyrinthing. There's a fire.
Careful. Oh wait, no, it's just a fire exit.
Yeah. Another lane.
So many large items.
Yep.
We probably should just take them to the ship right now.
Yeah, let's avoid doing trips late at night.
How much shit's in there? There's seven more things left inside.
I can give another pick.
Alright, let's just go check out one side area and then we'll leave.
Very well. Alright, I closed that door now, so. There's a fucking spider over there.
Yeah. I guess that's our cue to leave.
Yeah, I mean, no need to fuck with it.
We don't have a shovel either.
It's like, I closed that door when I came out and now it was open.
I wouldn't be surprised if it spawned in.
Yep.
I wouldn't be surprised if it spawned in while we were leaving.
Yep.
Alright. There was one more way to go near the fucking locked door area. Oh, you know, the path, branching path to it.
Yeah.
We probably could have gone through, but that was where the spider was.
Yeah.
And that thing can kill you in two hits.
I don't mess with it.
Too bad we couldn't keep those guns, Max.
Well, I mean, you had to draw them before getting back into the battle boss. Alright.
Hey. Already two things here.
Nice.
We have self defense.
There you
go. Where are you? Here you go.
Heavy as shit?
Something up here. A dead end. What a jar of pickles. We're already finding everything here.
Oh, nice. Look, I got a nice burger with those.
Ugh.
You don't like them?
I hate pickles.
Why?
I don't like them. It tastes awful.
Well, I mean, I wouldn't buy them, it was, you know, just a slice of them.
Alright. That looks like a labyrinth. Let's check over here real quick. Dead end.
I mean, we can try the labyrinth, but just go to the right and... I'm gonna get greedy.
Yeah, we got a labyrinth.
And we just keep calling the right. My own shadow scares me.
That's locked.
Alright, keep calling the right.
I don't think there's much to this area.
Yeah, there's a cure here.
Oh, hey.
Let's try that out now. Hey, this is looking good.
There's some pickles here. I can already see the emergency exit at the end of the hall.
Oh, nice.
Something opened.
That'll be mindful. Check the other doors.
Oh, they're both locked.
Oh, that's weird.
I don't think this is the apparatus room.
Yeah, it seems to be only the room. Oh, God.
Yeah. I guess we should...
Turret.
What? I don't think there's anything in there either.
Yeah,
let's not risk it.
Yeah, no, there's no fog grenade. And you're right, there's cases.
If there's nothing in the area of the... If there's nothing in here, then we'll just leave. There's a toy. Ooh, hey!
Hey!
Big books. Let's go take the exit from here.
Alright.
There's a hairbrush, too. Can you carry it?
Yeah.
Alright, let's get out of here. Let's take the pipeline and then go get the stuff from the front door.
Is there an easy way to get down from the pipeline? Because I think we can just walk from here.
What? We can just walk?
Yeah, go down and just head straight.
Alright. Oh, there's baboon hawks in this area.
Ah, oh, okay, as well. I just have this equipped.
Let's follow the pipeline instead.
Yeah.
I think that's the easiest way to get back.
Yeah, it should be right here, though.
Yep. Oh, give me a second, I'm heavy.
Don't worry, I'm heavy too. Fucking shit, escape yourself.
Leave that behind. Check the area. Right. You take the yield side with you, just in case.
You sure want to go again? I mean, I don't want to risk it with the baboon hogs.
I mean, as long as you have a weapon, they shouldn't leave us alone, more or less. We just have to, you know, go quick to the entrance and leave.
Rip shit outside, right?
Yeah, we left it at the front door.
Okay, yeah, let's go then.
Alright, okay. I got everything.
Okay, let's go.
Let's get the hell out of here. I didn't even see you go in the ship.
Nah, I was President Gagas.
Alright.
That was pretty good.
A fucking cash register will really be good.
Yep.
Let's look at that. 375. Jesus, that was really good.
Yep. Was a nice call.
Yeah, thankfully we didn't see any other threats aside from the turret. If you want to, yeah, if you want to keep it, it's our only defensive weapon.
Yeah.
Plus, if we do find the emergency exit, we have the pipeline.
We can do it like Mario, go tune, tune, tune.
Plus, this... Because this pipeline's a lot safer than the one at fucking Assurance, because, you know, you don't have to risk a jump.
Yep.
That's just you. A V-type engine.
What?
Some sodas. Oh shit.
I'm gonna drop somewhere inside.
I don't see anything else in here.
Yeah, something like that.
Right, just hit balls. Start.
The cold ones.
The mine's upstairs, so we're fine for now.
Yep. It's kind of a big move though. Oh, that noise.
What was that? Huh?
It's a coil head. Yep.
I'm looking at the coil head.
Alright, I guess I got time to leave then. There's a fucking... No.
Well, I didn't expect that fucker to be right behind me. I thought you were like looking at him still.
Yeah, I was, and it's like, okay, we can just go. Then the fucking thumper just got me.
X?
The thumper just got me. Sorry, I guess I wasn't pushing the pusher thunk. No. No fucking way.
I think we still have another day left.
Do we?
Oh.
Fucking
great.
Reset this fucking room, alright.
Reset this run?
Yeah.
I was just gonna say we could probably scrap this recording. I don't know about you.
I think it will be funny.
Nah, I scrapped it.
Oh well, I still have mine.
I mean I still have it up. I didn't, you know, delete it, but I'm probably gonna scrap it just because, you know, that was dickish.
I think it's going to be a fun thing, like, oh, why is it so short?
I guess take two, then.
Yeah, alright.
Welcome to your first day on the job. This is your very own autopilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract. Make yourself at home. To complete the onboarding process, you will want to check the instruction manual and sign into your ship's computer terminal. We trust you will be a great asset to the company. Great asset to the company. Asset. Great asset to the company. Asset. Great.